Hey, sorry it took me so long to help you.
I'm sure I would have figured it out eventually.
Right, but you wouldn't have dreamt me up if you didn't need my help, right?
Well, you know, it took you long enough. I saw you when you were just standing there.
Excuse me, but... Well, I just have never seen anybody like you before.
I've never spoken to anyone in my dreams before. Well, not like this, anyway.
Well, how is it?
Well, I don't even know your name.
Do I even have one?
If you want one, go get one. I'm not your mom. Or your god.
So, do you want to go somewhere?
I'm a little busy right now. I'm busy.
I'm Marty.
I'm Winnie.
Listen, I just want to talk to you.
Hey, Winnie.
What are you doing?
I got you something. I managed to snatch one off before they flew away.
No, you didn't, smartass.
Yeah, you're right. I thought it'd be funny.
Do you understand your dreams?
Nope.
Do you want to? Everything you dream has a purpose.
How so?
Well, what do you make of those balloons?
They were really annoying.
Yeah, well, you couldn't get away from them. Well, not without my help.
But I could've.
But you didn't.
I mean, it could just be some dumb dream about me being kidnapped by balloons.
Well, if that's the case, wouldn't that just make me a dumb dream too? I like to think I mean something. Here. Take this.
What? No, I don't need that.
Yeah, you do. Because you're naked.
What? Oh my god.
And you're 3 hours late for class.
Oh my god, no.
And your shoes are untied.
So what are you supposed to mean?
Well, considering you made me want to have everything to do with you, I'd guess that I'm probably somebody you've developed feelings for out there. Hey, this is just your subconscious brain talking for you.
Okay, well, what about the naked school dreams?
Fuck if I know. Hey, I don't think this car has brakes. Check this out.
Why do we always wake up before we hit the ground in our dreams?
I don't know.
I love roses.
If I'm falling in love with you, then why am I not waking up? Maybe it's because I've never hit the ground before, but ever since I first saw you, I haven't stopped falling in love with you. And I don't think I ever will.
Live in moments like this forever, Marty.
So who am I based on? like, in real life.
How do you know you're based on someone in real life?
Well, I just feel like I wasn't made up by your brain.
No, I am. I'm just really creative.
Well, cool.
Shit, you know, I think I fell asleep with my headphones in. Here, just...
No, you listen to this?
Stop, don't judge me.
I'm not judging you.
No, you're soaking wet.
Do you love anybody?
Well, I mean you.
I mean, like, out there.
Why?
I don't know.
But I think you do.
Is this healthy for you? I mean, are you really in love with me? I don't want you to feel obligated to love me or stop you from chasing something.
Something what?
Something real.
Marty.
I love you, Winnie, but I also want you to live your life. I mean, I'm never going to get the chance to fall asleep with you, and somebody ought to get that chance. I don't want to be selfish and take you away from your actual life.
Can't we just ignore it?
Well, we can. But not forever.
Hey, trash boy.
did you do?
What do you mean?
You fell.
Well, I hardly called it a fall as much as a trip. I just... Marty!
You're supposed to wake up!
Stop for a second. You don't have to freak out.
Fine, but how do you explain this?
I don't know. The dream just started, right?
That doesn't matter, and you know it. You always wake up before you fall.
You think I know?
Do you?
Marty!
You know something.
That's not fair.
And hiding like this from me
I'm
is?
I'm not hiding!
Winnie, whatever you did, you need to tell me right now.
How do you know it was something I did?
Because this isn't the first time you've lied to me!
Are you accusing
Look,
me
I
of-
Look, I know I'm not special. I'm somebody from out there. You lied to me that night, and you're lying now.
Hey!
I'm a part of you, so there's not much you can hide, which is why
hiding.
I need to know
never...
why you haven't
My
woken up!
My life is like a reoccurring dream. Every day's the same, and it just blends together, and all I've wanted is something exciting, and I have that here with you, Marty. I love you.
I love you.
You've come into my life and you've shown me so much love, God. Even when I didn't want it, you gave it to me, Marty. And nobody chases me. No one has ever openly tried for me, and I've always wanted that.
Does this have to do
with you? I live the dream. But it's all gone so quickly that I'm just living life, wishing I was dreaming instead. God, I'm sleeping
I wish
so
I could
much.
Help you,
I'm
but I don't understand.
Anymore.
You need to tell me.
I've been taking sleeping pills to spend more time with you.
Winnie.
Yes.
Winnie, I love you with all of my heart. But that is because you made me that way. You made me to do nothing but think about you all the time and how much I love you, and it's so exhausting knowing that I will never, never be able to have you. And you know it too.
But our love is...
Your love.
Marty.
It's never been mine to give, it's always been yours.
But you have feelings for me, you've told me.
I love you because I'm just a mirror of your emotions.
Stop!
I can't thank you enough, because sharing this with you has made me feel as close as alive as I could have ever dreamed.
You never felt anything?
I'm just a box of your subconscious thoughts.
You're real to me!
You have to forget me.
How could I? If I can't have you out there, I need you in here.
Have you ever even tried out there?
Yes!
And how could somebody like me possibly not love you?
Because nobody could ever be like you!
You have to let me go.
What?
You have to let me go.
No, I don't!
Your body is dying, and if you don't wake up now, you never will, and you'll die alone!
And if I wake up, I could dream of you again. I'll make you forget any of this ever happened, and you'll speak so softly to me.
Winnie.
Yeah, that's it. Why don't we just fall in love all over again?
I'll always be a part of
this. This is my world.
Our world.
Winnie.
What?
Winnie, if you love me yourself, you will not let yourself die. And you can fall in love all over again out there.
I don't want to let you go.
Don't think
I can't do
you
it.
You have to.
I don't want to die.
Then fucking let go. Just let go and live a beautiful life out there because you deserve it, Winnie. You deserve to be happy. Stop living in your fucking head and wake the fuck up!
Thank you.